the second largest sport in America. It's a multi-billion dollar industry. Over 40 million people play every season. And it's all fantasy.
Fantasy football has just become a national phenomenon.
It's a fun way to engage in competition and be part of something that's huge.
Where can you find that anywhere else?
I am a player who plays, and I am a player who played.
Fantasy sports is fascinating. If you do really well, people are going to love you because you've helped them win their fantasy league.
When I have bad games, they wish they would have dropped me.
For the NFL, fantasy is a boom.
Fantasy sports is definitely propelling the NFL.
I love it. I can't not play fantasy football every year.
A week when we play against each other, I know if I win, I'll be sleeping on the couch. Or she might cut me off from other things.
I do.
It's social. It's competitive. It's fun.
Fantasy sports, its time has come.
There's guys that I haven't seen in 20 years, but I still play fantasy football with them every year.
We're yelling at you, making fun of you. Oh, terrible pick. What are you doing?
I think everyone in the back of their mind thinks they're a fantasy expert.
First round.
I got my cheat sheet.
There are no friends when it comes to fantasy football.
Here comes the smack talk.
You suck!
$10,000 entry fees and $80,000 if you win your league.
It's awesome.
I won.
Fantasy football.
It's bragging rights.
Even if you lose, it's still really fun to play with your friends.
We're all involved in this fantasy sports phenomenon.